National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Parker County in north central Texas until 8 p.m. At 7.07 p.m., National Weather Service meteorologists detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing baseball-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 65 miles per hour. This storm was located 4 miles southeast of Goole, moving east at 10 miles per hour. Spotters have reported grapefruit-sized hail and measured 65 miles per hour winds earlier with this storm. This is an extremely dangerous storm. If you are in its path, take cover immediately. A tornado warning remains in effect for this storm through 7:15 p.m. The severe thunderstorm will be near Weatherford, Hudson Oaks, Annetta, and Willow Park around 8 p.m. This will impact Interstate 20 between mile markers 396 and 415. This storm has a history of producing destructive winds and large damaging hail. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 a.m. Thursday morning for north central Texas.